Hello, it's like 11 o'clock at night, and I just woke up from a nap because the thunder was starting to scare me, so I thought I'd sleep it off. It's died down a little bit, but there's still thunder every now and then. And I'm looking around the house, and I'm looking, and I'm calling my speeder bumpers because I don't see him. See, he's not in here. He's not in the bathroom. He couldn't be in my room because the door's closed. So I'm looking for my speeder bumper, speed bumpy. Not in the living room. Nope. No doggy in sight. And you know where I find him finally? After like 10 minutes? You can't even see it. Well, he's under our couch. And if I could show you how small our couch underneath is, it's not that big. Anyways, speed bump, come out! Speed bumpy! Anyways, he's very scared of thunder. And I guess I'm gonna have to dig for him in there because he's not gonna come out yet. Alright, bye.